Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty, and in this video we're going to see the procedure on how you can connect Bluetooth headphones to the Windows 10 laptop or a desktop computer. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, you need to have a Windows 10 laptop or a desktop computer to pair Bluetooth headphones. Most probably all the recent laptops do come with Bluetooth adapter, but you need to get an additional Bluetooth device for the desktop computers to work well with the Bluetooth wireless headphones. You can find the list of Bluetooth adapters in the description of this video for the desktop computers. You can even use the same for the laptops if you don't have a Bluetooth adapter. To know whether the laptop or a computer supports Bluetooth or not, you can check the status here at the Device Manager. If you have the Bluetooth adapter and is not working properly, please do check this video right now and fix the problem. Once you have everything like Bluetooth headset to connect and a laptop, go to Settings, then Devices, and here find Bluetooth and other devices. Here turn on the Bluetooth and click on this plus icon to add a Bluetooth device, which is a headset in our case. Now take your Bluetooth headphones and turn on the pairing mode. To turn on the pairing mode, generally, you need to press and hold the power button for about 2 to 3 seconds until you see a blinking light. Here in my case, I'm using Bose QC35-2 wireless headphones, which is having a dedicated button to pair. Once you keep the headphones in pair mode, you'll see the device here. Just tap on it to pair it to the Windows 10 computer. You can disconnect or remove the device by choosing them here. That's it. Now enjoy listening to music or watching your favorite shows with your wireless headphones.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.